we were afraid. We didn't have money. We didn't think that it was, you know, that we couldn't make it. It was such a big investment for us. It was like, at that time, it was like $10,000. That was like not even our income, you know, on that time. So you didn't buy it. You saw something bigger, and you knew that with the work that you had, it was going to make a big difference. We just believed, and we, you know, we just knew that there was something else that we didn't know at that time. So, you know, I'm very thankful, because otherwise, I don't know how we would have done it, or it would have taken us much more time to figure it out. So, you know.
If you don't push your for doing it, we don't have this.
And we didn't, I'm sorry, and we didn't have the money. I mean, that was a reality. But it was such a good investment for us to move forward, you know, to a different level.
Yeah, that's the most important, because you push us for belief. When you believe, everything comes. Because you say, guys, if you believe in your brand, just do it. The money is a tool. It's not nothing. It's nothing versus your brand. When we understand that part, we assume everything, and we every day say thanks. Thanks God, thanks Ree, thanks everybody, because man, you push us for doing it. Because you say, guys, just believe. If you believe in your brand, if you understand, if you align with your brand, everything comes, and everything really, really, really comes.
And one thing, Ree, is that you had always been very authentic, you know, like you showed us that there was something that you knew that could make it, you know, that it could help us. Because believe me, we had bought other products, you know, along this, you know, this journey, but they, you know, we thought that that's what we needed it, and it just didn't, it wasn't, and they were not, you know, congruent, they were not authentic with what they were saying. So absolutely, it was, for us, we know it was a bad investment right away. But this, to be able to just kind of go year after year, and, you know, I know we're going to be rebranding at some point, because we're still like taking the juice out of the first
brand.
Yeah,
we squeeze everything. You know, we squeeze everything about the branding. Woof! You see, guys, everything. It's not lemon. It's like a water lemon. A lot.
We're still like,
Yeah, we squeeze all the brand. I love that part, because we put everything. We no, really, if you show this one for somebody, guys, believe me, that works. He don't work in your brand. He's working yourself, for you understand the brand is the most important for you, guys.